Welcome to Mr. Criminology, where we share for you to learn and succeed. In this video, we will be discussing Article 243 or orders or requests by executive officers to any judicial authority. Under Article 243, orders or requests by executive officers to any judicial authority is committed by any executive officer who shall address any order or suggestion to any judicial authority with respect to any case or business coming within the exclusive jurisdiction of the courts of justice. May tatlong elements itong crime na ito. First, that the offender is an executive officer. Example ng executive officer, mayor, vice mayor, governor, etc. Sila yung may duty to implement and execute the laws. Second, that the offender addresses any order or suggestion to any judicial authority. Ito ay actually krimen ng pangingialam. Itong executive officer na ito ay mag-uutos o magmumungkahi ng isang bagay na within the function and power of the judicial authority. Example po ng judicial authority ay judge. Third, that the order or suggestion relates to any case or business within the exclusive jurisdiction of the courts of justice. Halimbawa, si mayor nagsuggest o inutusan si judge na yung pamangkin niya ang i-recommend na clerk of court niya. Ang pag-recommend po ng clerk of court ay na within the exclusive jurisdiction ng judge at hindi kung kani-kanino. O di kaya si mayor sinabi niya kay judge, palayain mo na si accused, hindi naman siya ang gumawa ng krimen. Hindi ito trabaho ni mayor, trabaho po ni judge i-determine yung guilt and innocence ng accused. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to share it and to subscribe.